It reached only the high 30s in South Dade County's farming areas this morning, and while a few growers were sprinkling their crops and plants to protect them if necessary, most did nothing since the cold was not a threat. It apparently was not a threat either to surfers who usually find this kind of weather ideal to catch the perfect wave, primarily because the Gulf Stream kicks them up and hurls them toward shore. But for the most part, the beaches were almost deserted. On South Miami Beach, however, hundreds of senior citizens were outside today, mainly because it's warmer for them than being inside, where it's much colder. A majority of the hotels and apartments they live in don't have heat, and at times like this, it becomes a miserable situation for those who must live on fixed income. Further up the beach at luxury hotels, there wasn't much activity around the pool at noon when the temperature had climbed to 55 degrees. But little groups could be found enjoying the sun without the cool breeze whipping across them. Still, few resident South Floridians engage in this kind of activity. But the visitors, including a very famous one, have a different frame of reference.
I feel great. I feel very tired. I was last night in Chicago. I flew in, arrived at 4 in the morning with this little Learjet. And let me tell you something, they couldn't even put the gas on the plane because it was freezing. And I think it's a hell of a good change and fantastic to be here, all being relative.
Ike SEAMANS, Channel 4 News.